We're on the red carpet getting noticed. Unbelievable. Dangerously close to becoming relevant with Maker Studios. All right, Stu Crew, here at the Sammy Sweetheart Fashion Show.
Hi, everybody.
I think some people would look like a sausage in that outfit, but Shari can rock it.
Never.
Also, what I love is, get a shot of the shoes, please, because she always comes up to my height. This is why I love co-hosting events with her. In addition to being on New Media Stew, you know Ms. Shari rocks two shows on the Style Network, both Glam Fairy and Jerseylicious. But we know who's her favorite.
Microphone?
It. Thank you so much. Yes, this is courtesy. We'll be bringing this up in like every scene, but this is courtesy of Maker Studios. I feel so badass pimping right now.
We fancy now.
Ain't no cords for us. It's a cord-free microphone. That's what happens when Maker Studios sends you a crew. When it's up to me, we have a long umbilical cord tying us to the afterbirth. Sweetheart with some sexy fitness wear over here at Fashion Week.
Very sexy. I mean, it was hot. We're hot models and there's some good moves, but the best move was actually you at the end jumping over the runway to interview Ronnie. Like, don't get in his way, man. He will knock you over. He will mess you up. He's Tom Basel. Poo-poo!
How did you like that show?
It's amazing, you know, because, you know, ever since I met Sam, she's always wanted to get into fashion. And it's great that she actually had this opportunity, and she did a great job.
I thought she was amazing. Those were some sexy outfits. Now, let me ask you this, though. You being a guy who trains at the gym, how functional are those outfits? I could see some of those pants coming right off of those girls on like the hamstring curls or the leg press.
I think a lot of guys wouldn't even work out. I think there'd be a lot of fat guys in the gym just staring at the girls running the treadmill, to be honest with you.
There you go. She's going to make a fortune with this line and also cause a lot of commotion in the gyms. When you're in production, you have got to get the shot. You have got to get the interview. It is much better to beg forgiveness than to ever ask permission. To ask permission.
That's the thing you really got to do is get out of John's way.
To ask permission is to seek denial, Stu Crew. You heard it here first. What did you think of the line? Did you think it was functional? I will tell you one thing, that on the hamstring curls or on the leg press, I can see a lot of outfits falling off.
Yeah, I mean, they're really cute. It's more like going to the grocery store in than working out. But you know what, Sammy? I'm a size 4 and I like teal. Thanks, but you know what? Let's go dance. Do you want to go dance?
Ooh, I'm liking that, Stu Crew. I've never done this. This is my first time. Uh-oh, getting sexy.
Let's do this.
What do we, how do we do, what do we do? We're doing our own moves.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations, Funky. Much love and respect.
Hi, I'm Andrew Lair, and you're watching New Media Stew with John Basel. Get jumped.
And now, the patented Fitness May Simple Dance. You know this one, Stu Crew.
Hey guys, Daily Grace here telling you to subscribe to John Basel's channel. Did you do it yet? Did you do it?